and just tell yourself what it is. Because this is printf, so for instance, if we had a analog read sensor, so I'll say val sensor 2, and then what we can do is percent %d or percent %x, and just every time it prints the data, it's also going to print your sensor value, and you'll know what your sensor value is as opposed to guessing. So that's something we usually give you guys on the mini gadgets. This mini gadget we forgot, but here it is, here's serial on your mini gadget. And also for your gadget ones. As long as you have your ISP header and you didn't overload all of the pins and like completely take away any extra I/O, you can reconfigure it as a serial port. All right, any questions on software serial?
I think we'll upload this somewhere.
Yeah. Yeah, so we have a bunch of stuff that, to send to you today, like this, the reference schematics, and also information about the fuses.
And it's basically going to end up on the website, so look there. The email will simply say, we put it on the website.
Any questions about any of this stuff, or any upcoming homework, or anything
else? We get to look at all kinds of exciting gadget 2 use cases today.
Yeah.
That is the cheapest, best.